The reason? It's just been so dry. We haven't had a lot of rain all throughout the summer, actually, and into the fall here. So this is the latest update from the drought monitor, and you can see the areas in the yellow. It indicates abnormally dry. So that does not mean we're in a drought. It just means we're dry. But if it continues to be like this, we could be heading into winter abnormally dry or even borderline in a drought again. So that's something we'll continue to watch.